Today I will tell you about my day. I wake up at 6:30. I brush my teeth and wash my face, and I have breakfast. I go to school at 7 o'clock until 11 o'clock. I have lunch, then I take a nap. In the afternoon, my class starts at 1:30 to 4 o'clock. I always go to play football with my friends. After that, I go home and I do my homework and have a shower before I have dinner. After dinner, I watch TV and read my favorite comics. Finally, I go to bed at 10.